Hello, all the students of Standard 1. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe, spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. I hope whatever homework I am giving in science and maths, you are doing it on time. So today I am going to teach you science. I am going to start chapter 7 today. Okay? So whenever you are going to watch my video, please keep book and copy with you. Welcome to Standard 1, Chapter 7, Lecture 1. Foods and homes of animals. Chapter 7 is Food and Homes of Animals. Children are playing in the park with their pets. Page number 64. Children are playing in the park with their pets. So first, Jackie, let's go home. I will give you something to eat. Now, I also need to feed my cat. Do animals also need food? What do they eat? So first is, what will the children give their pets when they get home? What? You will read and here you will find that Jackie, let's go home, I will give you something to eat. So, what will children will give? So, children will give them food. First is food, F-O-O-D, food. Next, which animals would you like to keep as a pet? Which animal? You have to write this answer by your own choice. Like my choice is dog. I will keep dog as a pet. You can keep rabbit also. You can keep cat also. So animals are living things. Animals are living things are like us. Like we need food and water to grow and stay alive. So animals also need food and water to grow and stay alive. So they also need food to live and grow. So page number 65. Animals and their food. Okay? Animals and their food. What they eat? Animals and their food. Like different animals eats different kinds of food. Some animals eat plants, some animals eat the flesh of other animals, and some animals eat both plants as well as the flesh of other animals. Like cow eats grass and chaps, lion kill the other animals like deer and eat the flesh of other animals. And bear, if you have heard about bear eat the plants also, and bear eat the flesh of other animals. Okay? Some animals eat plants, some animals eat the flesh of other animals, and some animals eat both plants as well as the flesh of other animals. Okay? So now 101 we will come to know which animal eats plants, which animal eats flesh, and which animal eats both. So first, animal that eat plants. First, animals that eat plants. Okay, animal that eat plants or plant parts means like root, stem, flower, are called, animals that eat plants or plant parts are called plant eating animals. Okay, are called than 18 animals. Plant eating animals, example are cows, horses and deer. Cows, horses and deer. Okay, there are more other animals also who eat the plants and plants part. So animals who eat plants and plant parts are known as plant eating animals. Now we'll go to next topic, that is animals that eat flesh. Okay, animals that eat flesh. Animals that eat flesh. Animals that eat flesh. Animals that eat the flesh. Flesh means the soft part of the body of an animal. Animals that eat the flesh of animals, other animals, are called flesh eating animals. Tiger, lion, and wolves are flesh eating animals. Animals that eat the flesh of other animals are called flesh eating animals. Okay, examples are lion, tiger, etc. Okay, now they hunt and kill other animals for food. An animal that is hunted and killed for food is called prey. In this, they hunt means follow. They follow that animal, after that they kill. Follow and kill. Okay, so they hunt and kill other animals for food. They hunt and kill other animals for food. An animal that is hunted and killed for food is called prey. Okay, an animal that is hunted and killed for food is called prey. So till here I am stopping. Whatever next topic is there, that I will explain in next classes. So for now, goodbye to all of you.